You're in an area with a lot of houses, but no place to come and relax, have a drink, and watch the sunset. Those are things that we really need in this area.
A new waterfront resort could soon be breaking ground in northwest Cape Coral. This will be right near the Burnt Store boat ramp.
NBC2's Alicia Alonso is walking us through plans for the new resort and talked to neighbors about the idea.
Something like a hotel and a marina here could well supported, I'm sure.
That's exactly what developer Whitestone hopes to bring to this Cape Coral neighborhood by Burnt Store Road, a 48-room waterfront resort with a spa, restaurant, and marina.
I think we have enough space. They are expanding the roadway, as you can see now, so it'll be a little messy for a while, but then it'll all be worth it.
The property is next to the Burnt Store boat ramp. If approved, the canal is expected to get a lot busier.
We feel it's an emerging area. It's growing. The homes here are all beautiful. Just the whole atmosphere in the Northwest, we absolutely love it.
People who live along the canal say it's an amazing place, but look forward to closer options for a night out. Stephen and Danielle Schaefer say it might even make them money in the long run.
I think it's a very good idea. I think it's going to add high property values to the homes in the area, which is a good thing.
Developers say they're waiting for the city to approve plans by February and open the resort by 2025. Reporting in Cape Coral, Alicia Alonso, NBC2.